A face stared back out, voice in her head, shouting.